What would you think if you found out you'd unsuspectingly been given a tour of your workplace to the man in charge of workplace relations for the entire country?
It's not quite undercover boss. As Aaron Somer explains, it's more like undercover minister.
For the old job, that one.
It's dirty work, but someone's got to do it.
Just checking around here.
Grime busting on Auckland's Queen Street.
Yeah, it's getting there.
But this man is claiming he's someone he's not.
I asked, oh, what do you do? And he says, I'm a journalist. And I thought, oh, okay.
A journalist reporting on cleaners, spending a day with Peter in central Auckland, Joy at the museum, and Kippy cleaning Eden Park.
Pretty bloody grotty, eh? The stuff they have to deal with.
People sleep in corners.
Yep.
They urinate.
Yep.
But he's not a journalist. He actually works here. The man behind the mask, Workplace Relations and Safety Minister Iain Lees-Galloway. But why would a lawmaker set out to scrub toilets?
What would you say to those people who would deem this a publicity stunt?
It's a publicity stunt for the industry.
The stunt revealed to the cleaners at an industry event.
So tell me about the surprise when you realised it was a government minister who was joining you on your day job.
It was a shock. You know, afterwards, it was a bit shocking to me, you know, to meet a minister which I only see some on TV.
Was the minister a good cleaner?
As he was doing the vacuum right on, he ran over a door stopper.
Yep. Oh, now I've got myself into grief here. Now I need to back up.
So if he didn't run over the door stopper, I probably would have given him a 9 out of 10. Yeah.
So maybe a good cleaner, perhaps not a good driver.
Oh, look, you've missed something.
He wasn't too sure about the vacuum, so I actually asked him, do you actually do vacuuming? And he says, no. And I says, oh. He says, oh, my wife will get a shock.
Well, he may have learned a lesson, I think.
Yes.
But lessons too in working conditions.
It's really important for policymakers to actually get out on the front line and see what different jobs are like, what different industries are like, and get a feel for what impact the decisions we make actually have for people out there in the real world.
There are 30,000 cleaners in New Zealand, many earning just over minimum wage.
It's good to see that someone has time and has taken time to come out to see what actually goes on in society. You know, no one sees us cleaning.
What do you think might change as a result of your visit to Auckland?
Oh, look, I hope that we can improve the profile of the cleaning industry and that people might look at it as a viable job.
You get a lot of build-up under there, don't you?
It's pretty hard, though, to convince someone to scrub toilets.
Yeah, it is hard to make the case. I think a lot of the employment law changes that we're making will support cleaners to be able to bargain for better wages, better conditions.
Is that something you feel like you need?
Wages, definitely.
No promises on that front, but the minister is promising to continue building relationships.
See if I can parallel park this thing.
And starting conversations.
That's only between me and him, but you probably had to ask him that.
Not for the public of New Zealand.
No. We'll just keep that under wrap for now.
And calling for other politicians to step up.
Now this is your chance to challenge a minister or ministers. Which ministerial colleague of yours do you want to challenge now?
Yeah, David Clark, go and spend a day as a caregiver.
Well, Iain Lees-Galloway is also ACC minister, so maybe he could spend a day being an ACC case manager and also immigration minister. Mm. So, I don't know, down at the airport maybe?
Didn't like the way that he was cleaning the toilet, to be honest. I've got an issue with that. You start at the top, you go down. You start at the top,
and
work your way down.
And what was he doing? Was he going from
started at the bottom, started working up.
Oh,
so you're working
terrible. Up the thing.
And then you're going around the...
I hadn't noticed until you mentioned it. That's terrible.
Need to have a look at your technique there, Iain. Mm.